log into your Blogger account and you see your dashboard, before you even see your dashboard, you're just looking at your blogs. And just scroll all the way down. Here's your reading list. This reading list is what you were talking about, being able to follow and unfollow. Here it says blogs that you are following. And look at this long list of blogs that I must have liked over the course of a couple of years. And I know that I really don't even check into them very often. So you might just click on one. And how are you going to be able to take care of it? Well, you have to click Manage. Here's a blue button right over here. It says Manage. Click that Manage button. And then you're going to end up at the list of, there's some images that I've shown you below, static images. Now you can see the list here. Just, here's one called Ajax with 7 followers. Just click Settings. And you'll see that you click More Options. And from More Options, here it is. Stop following this site. Click that. Stop following. And that's it. Now it's going to still look here until you probably refresh. So I'll try a little bit about everything. I'm going to stop following that one too. Just to give you an idea, you have a choice here. If you wanted to keep following, follow publicly or follow privately. Or you can click the follow this blog. But we're clicking more options and stop following. Here it says the settings. Right now I'm following it publicly. And then they ask you to connect with friends from social networks on this site. I suppose if I did that, it would add more people. You also have the option to publish my activities to sites I've joined and connected networks. Here, that one. I don't always connect every single thing that I do and let other people know about it. So I'm just going to click Stop Following. Are you sure? Yeah, you're sure. They double check on those things. And then I'll refresh to see if those two blogs are still there. It might take you a little bit of time to do all of it. It does say that I'm still there, but I think it has unfollowed.